Who do we know is a confirmed rebel? Like, can we draw up some sort of a list?
Okay, so, here we go. So, Slav is the confirmed leader of the rebels, funnily enough. No, no surprise.
Who would have guessed?
I know. I wouldn't have guessed. I mean, Slav, that's a complete surprise. So, it's confirmed that Slav is the leader of the revolution. Slav's second in command was South, but we killed him.
Scythe, I don't know if we can even manage the position of second in command.
Yeah, so the new second in command is Ave Fishing, also known as Monkey Butt, who is under the protection of PewPew and all of the residents of PewPewStan, which is a problem.
I'm gonna hazard a guess that you, part of the reason that you're trying to just like sweep over PewPewStan is, and this may not be a primary or even a secondary or tertiary reason, but like the fact that he's being harbored there is a bonus.
What do you mean?
Well, if you destroy PewPewStan, then you take away his protection.
Well, I'm getting to that. So,
okay.
So, first thing that happened, this is the first thing on the list of crimes, is that the members of PewPewStan...
Right?
No, it's even earlier than that. The members of PewPewStan invaded... not invaded, because we kind of own everything now, but they went on a holiday, found Finn's ranch, and completely, like, sacked Finn's ranch, and stole all of Finn's shulkers, which had all of his money in it.
Oh, dear.
So
they've been militarizing rapidly. I've just been hanging around listening to them chatting, and they've acquired a netherite generator, and they're talking about building up an air force.
So they were gambling in the casino, right? Which, like, it was all well and good because we were making lots of money. But now I think about it, they stole all of Finn's money from his shulker. So it's very likely that they were just gambling all of Finn's money. So the next thing they did was, so they gambled all of Finn's money. And then they robbed Jack's bookshop. So they've robbed us many times. And now, I assume what they did was they ran out of Finn's money to gamble. So I go and check the machine today. And all, like, 9 copper coins that were in there as the reward are gone. So they stole all of the payment from the machine as well.
So do you want to, when Jack gets on, go and attack them?
Well, here's the thing, right? They have their air force. So my plan is, we'll, however many people we can get on the ground, we'll get on the ground, and we have to have one person in the air, right? That one person, okay. I can get dynamite sticks from Matt's old base, and they're going to fly overhead with a plane. And from that plane, they're just going to drop bombs. Like, we need one person in a plane above, circling around, dropping bombs. Using the dynamite sticks.
I can do that. I don't mind what I can do. I can fight, but I can do dynamite sticks.
I think...
This is for PewPewStan, is it?
Yeah. So I think, Eagle, I think you should stay in the plane. We can't...
What are we going to do with the netherite generator? Burn it or keep it?
Keep it, obviously. Why wouldn't we? Make more netherite for us. I'll be back later. And I'll bring all of the good explosives and stuff. Jack should be here.
I'm not sure I'll be able to play later, but I'll just see.
Anyone we can get should be here. And then, as soon as PewPewStan and stuff are on, we attack. I've got an interesting plan ahead of us, Chuck.
Tonight?
No, like, imminent.
Like, now?
Right now.
Epic. I'm all ready.
So, I've told the military that we're going to invade PewPewStan at around 8.
Mm-hmm.
Then, I told PewPew that the military were going to invade him at 8, but I was coming around earlier because I was going to help him defend himself against the military because I don't agree with them, and that you were coming with me.
Okay.
So we go in, we're like, oh, don't worry, PewPewStan, we're here to help. They're all like, yay! Yay, Henry and Jack are here! We,
feast on their souls.
Yeah, we get in amongst their ranks, and then we're like, oh, pew pew, I think they're on their way, and we get up in a line, and then I say something cool, and then we just mow them down, and the two of us will just have the coolest shootout, brother on brother, but not on each other. Hello, pew pew.
Hello.
Are your boys all ready?
One of them is.
Okay, I've got my boys. I've got my one boy.
I do like that temple build, it looks cool. I assume it's a temple, I don't know what it is.
The big, blocky bit.
Big stone thing. I like it, it looks cool. It's like, Machu Picchu.
Hello, PewPew. We're here now, by the way.
Gaming. I'm going to go look at the back of this thing. It looks weird from the back, but it's still kind of cool.
Okay.
I'm using your trampoline. You're very advanced. You've got a lot of stuff going on here.
Yeah, this is like our... We're gonna move from here and just use this place to like farm it.
Hmm. Where are you gonna move to?
Okay. New Year's, it's over here.
Whoa! This place looks cool. Well, this place is actually sick. What? So, would you mind if we just take Bobzilla and like execute him?
So you start to get on my nerves a bit.
Okay.
Because obviously I'm like, this is my sort of, well, I'd say my area at once.
Yeah, it's PewPewStan. You're PewPew.
Yeah, yeah. And he's sort of just doing things. Like, he started building the whole other area over there. Just randomly, which I didn't really mind about because I sort of like it. But he's just decided to put together like an air force. And he's just doing things unlawfully, almost. It's almost as if he's starting to think he's a leader. When it's like...
We had the same problem with Toby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, like, again...
He's... Yeah.
Like, we are more than happy to take him off your hands. He's, he is a bit of a problem. The other thing is, do you know who Monkey Butt is?
I know, sort of, but I've never really met him. He is called AP as well.
Yeah, I know that much.
Yeah, speaking of which.
I've been doing my investigating and sending my, you know, my people out. Monkey Butt /AP/whatever the third account is. It's all one person. And that person is Arve Fishing, the second leader of the rebellion.
Is it?
Working for Slav.
AP's here as well.
Really? What, in the game?
Yeah, that thing. Yeah, PewPewStan resident, that's him.
If AP is PewPewStan resident...
Mm-hmm.
But AP is also Monkey Butt.
Mm-hmm.
And Monkey Butt is Arve Fishing. Does that mean PewPew resident... Is Arve Fishing?
Yeah.
What am I getting in trouble for right now?
Okay, is that the world renowned PewPewStan resident?
Yeah.
Okay, what's your relation to Slav the USSR leader?
My relationship to Slav?
Yeah, Slav.
I'm a known enemy of him because of PewPew.
Huh.
I'm trying to be killed.
What?
I'm trying to be killed.
By who?
And Rainbow Six player just tried to kill me.
Okay, Jack, back to PewPewStan.
Who tried to kill you?
Matthew Donut and the Rainbow Six player. They were just talking about trying to kill me and they both guns out.
Wait, was it Matthew Donut and the Rainbow Six Siege player?
Yeah, Jack, right here.
Yeah, no, I assume. I just want to end up killing an innocent.
Up to you, PewPew. You're cool.
Maybe try and flush him out. Because I think he's running away.
PewPew? Okay, I'm going to engage these guys, Jack.
Where are they?
Okay, they're coming out now.
I see.
Okay, Jack, we have a problem.
Why are you trying to shoot me? I can see both of you.
Yeah.
Why are you trying to shoot me?
Look. A situation has come up. And it's very hard to verify the identity of a certain person.
I haven't even done anything.
But you could very well be Arve Fishing.
You are just the most I don't know if it's just a bad like luck thing, but you're so suspicious.
PewPewStan resident.
Yeah.
Is there any way you can verify that you are not Arve Fishing?
Hey, I'm here just to say, you know, I don't know why you want to buy much. Two, I don't have it anymore because you know Finn and Reese, the other two dudes.
What was in that?
Had it and I lost it. I was actually gonna give it back. I just wanted to see where what it was.
Bubzilla stole. Bubzilla stole.
Dude, shut the fuck up, Reese. You said I was making false accusations about you in the chat while I was not. The other day, you made multiple murders and stole.
Bubzilla stole. Bubzilla stole. I make a good point. Bubzilla stole.
I know, mate. I know.
What are you talking about?
So I reckon you should make him give me all his stuff, and then that's a fair trade.
And there it is.
Okay, right, okay. Look, PewPewStan resident, I'm not gonna kill you, alright? Just stay there, alright?
Okay, I'm not gonna move.
PewPewStan resident, stay right there, alright? Okay, I've made my decision.
Yes.
You...
Hello?
You can die.
Oh,
wow.
Yeah, he's dead now. My second choice. Okay, PewPewStan resident.
Yeah?
I suspect you very highly of being Arve fishing, but I'm not going to kill you. Can I take you to one of my cities and you can stay there for the time being? Okay, my third choice, Bobzilla.
Yeah?
Long time no see, you were at the theatre, weren't you?
The theatre? You mean like way back when?
Way back when we were like, you know, we were at the theatre and everyone was singing along.
Yeah, you were there
for that, weren't you?
For some reason, Mafia Donut, when Reese joined, just for some reason, just decided to attack us and steal our stuff and log off with it. The only reason we got our stuff back is because they thought we went away to go get more stuff, tried to log back in, and I killed both of them.
No, I said I'd give you your stuff back, to be completely honest.
Dude, you did not!
Can I just say one thing? I am innocent.
Hey, what's your case, Mafia Donut?
Oh, so basically, I just came on and killed them for like a laugh, and then I gave them all their stuff back afterwards, just as like a joke. Then when I logged back on, I said they
Yeah, but back. Finn, to be fair, you only gave their stuff back after you logged off.
Actually, he didn't give us our stuff back.
Okay, are you with Reese?
No, not really.
Man, you literally are always with him.
No,
you were trying to figure out how to do the situation.
And you did almost, you did just try and kill PewPew, so,
No, that weren't me, ask PewPew.
I'm sorry, right? He was literally asking us how to duplicate guns or they attacked us.
Yeah.
Okay, let's all meet in the Scruffed Crust Diner. Also, PewPewStan Resident, is there anything better we can call you other than PewPewStan Resident?
You can just call me AP or Aiden, that'd be fine.
Okay, I'm just gonna call you AP, I think. Okay, so, Bobzilla.
Yep.
Where are the shulkers buried?
That's the thing! As I said, they were taken by other people of this place, including Elliot, and I don't know where they're gone now. Because I'm pretty sure they also took some of the planes out of it and all that, which weren't originally planned to be spawned in. They were just meant to stay in there, to be honest, because we were going to use the netherite to make a netherite generator, which we did do in the end. It's just we didn't have the stuff to return and all that, which, you know, is pain.
Fucking planes.
Yeah, so do you have a netherite generator then, made from Finn's stuff?
Yeah, yes. I could literally, it wasn't in the shulker boxes, it's crafted from netherite and from Finn stuff and stuff that we found. I can't easily just, you know, collect up a bit more and I can get all the stuff back for him. I think I remember most of the stuff that was in it.
Sure you can!
It's not that hard to get, most of it just needs netherite. Now I have a netherite generator, it's not that hard to get. Plus, withers aren't that hard, I just need the skulls, even if there was- I don't think there even was anything with a fucking star in it. That's just my brain going off.
Actually, I had 64 nether stars. No cap.
No, you fucking did not! Piss the fuck off! Did. No, you did not! 64. Don't try and get away with shit, you did not.
You told me that you stole those items. And that you were going to use it to make a military base, which is where...
A military? No, I was just going to create a little air base to put planes, because I like planes, I think they're cool.
Yeah, my
planes. I didn't say a military
base. No, Jamie, you did say military base.
Oh, no, the only reason I said that is because Kane thought it sounded weak when I said military base. I don't know where it is now, but I even took somewhere asking for permission to have it. I don't know where it's gone now, though. What the hell's up with all the grass blocks in the entrance?
For now.
Sorry.
Relevant?
Mm-hmm. PewPew, I'm sorry this had to happen today. This has been quite the conundrum. AP, you can come with us to Iceberg and we'll ensure your protection until we can verify your identity fully. Finn, I'll get your stuff back to you.
As far as I know, he hasn't done anything bad. I'm just saying, as far as I know, AP hasn't done anything bad. He has. Don't you have another account on your PlayStation? Well, what was that called? Don't you have another account, Aiden? I swear it was a different account.
Look.
What's it called? Because then we can verify that there's nothing done on that.
Bobzilla, you need to understand that sometimes talking lots doesn't save your soul. Sometimes it's best to shut up.
What the hell of hell is happening here?
For now, Bobzilla, I'll see you later.
Wow. Pew pew gun?
What is happening?
Let him up.
Ah, me fucking.
Line up.
Fucking hell.
Ah, fuck you. Ow! Cock and balls.
What is this?